Hey guys, it's February 24th, 2017. It's HOOOSK here. We're doing Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus Daily Challenge run through today. And I think I'm starting off with Apollyon. I'm pretty sure it is. Pretty sure it's a stone little baby. It is! It's Apollyon! Two hearts. I can handle this. He starts off with a quarter. I love it. He got a quarter. We're so rich already. Let's go buy stuff. If we only could get a key. That's paramount. Paramount today. In our early level. Yeah, last night I was doing a run and all I needed was a key and I couldn't even get into my treasure room on the second floor. So I didn't get any keys and I was super sad. And I have a feeling it might happen again. Just picked up a pill for health up and that is freaking sweet. Whoop. So now I have three hearts. I love that. That's like the greatest thing to pick up first. That way you always know what that pill looks like too, so you can always buy it if you want to. So, there we go. Okay, let's bomb this for one extra bomb in return. Yes. Free bombs everywhere. Free the bombs. Oh, no. This is like the beginning levels. I don't want these hard things to fight. Luckily, I've only had like, what, one spider to kill so far in this level, which is totally cool, because the floor looks like the cellar floor, which means there's probably tons of spiders. I probably just jinxed myself, though. Oh, come on, stone babies. We're not friends. There we go. Alright, we do have a key. Let's go shop right now. Oh, wait. I'm so conflicted. Oh my goodness, good thing we came in here. Look what's in here, guys. The Steam sale is in here. We're gonna pick that up for 15 coins. Oh, baby. Now we're going to buy a key for next level just because I feel like it. We're gonna buy a heart because I feel like it. And that's good. Oh, man. I love the Steam sale. I feel so powerful with it. It's just half off. Like a coupon. Retail therapy. That's right. Alright, we're gonna blow up this rock here. That's gonna get us 3 coins. Oh, and a chest. Dang it. Okay, but it gave us another key back. That's good. It was a chest that required a key to get into, but it gave us a key back. So I'm much happy. Much happy. I am much happy, you guys. That's the theme for the day. Much happy. Much tired, much happy. But guys, it's Friday. That's pretty great. I'm not gonna complain about that. Remember we have Void. I'm trying a little bit harder to use Void with these characters. Mainly with Apollyon. So we're gonna try it today. Remember it's like a 6-room recharge though. So it works especially well picking up my things that require like 6 rooms to do. If I found something that like only requires 1 room and it's a really great pickup, I'm gonna exchange Void for that for sure. I hate fighting the Bullhorn because of a smoker's cough that he shoots at me. Oh my goodness. Ouch. He's only I'm down 1 full heart. I just want you to quit giving me your smoker's cough so I can shoot you, please. Down half its health right now. I'm down 1/3 of my health. But his stupid smoker's cough keeps getting in my face. Alright, come here, come here, come here. Come here. Come here. Did we kill him already? Sweet. All right. Oh my goodness, guys. This is great. We picked up a snack, which is HP up. Plus, we're picking up a white heart. Oh, baby. Let's go downstairs. I think there may have been a heart for me to go get that I just skipped over. But I don't care right now. I don't care right now. Let's do it. We've got 4 out of 5 hearts there now. Sweet. We're going to use our treasure room key. Go in here and pick up the bean. I don't really want the bean, so we're going to drop it. I know it's cute that you can make things fart, but make it fart. But we're going to pick up Void again. Right now, Void seems a little bit more powerful. But we're going to go back in there and use our Void on that bean, because I just forgot to do that. Oh yeah, my dog is in it too. Hopefully I don't start getting mad at her and forget to pause my game like I did the other day. Let's blow this up and get a soul heart, hopefully. 2 soul hearts. Oh, baby. What a day, what a day. Sweet. Lots of health. That could only mean one thing, guys. This is about to get really hard. Okay, so using Using our void on this is means that whenever I use my void now, it's going to toot. Which, sure, we'll take it. I know that the toot on command thing is much more powerful when you use it, like, every room. But, I'm not a big fan of that pickup, really. So I think I'd rather have the void here instead. And it's funny, because, like, a week ago, I'd have been like, I don't want either of these, I don't like the void at all. But, I think we're learning how to use the void effectively. Are we good at it? Probably not. Whoa! But that's okay. We'll get there. We gotta learn from our mistakes and learn from our journey. Life is a journey. I'm an inspirational poster today. You never get anywhere without putting one step forward. Hang in there. I don't even know. Let's get out of here. Oh, baby's on fire. It's like a band or something. This is gonna hurt me, what I can do there. There is a secret rock in here though, so we may make up our soul hearts for picking up this rock if we can get some soul hearts out of it. Woohoo! Ooh, red heart, yes. Let's blow this sucker up. Ooh, a soul heart, yes. Thank you. If we had a key, we'd go check out that shop there, because we do have 22 coins, plus Steam Sale, so we can buy a bunch of good things. However, we need a key, guys. Come on, flies, drop a key. I know you've got one inside there somewhere. No. One of the worst feelings in this game is not having a key or a bomb when you have some goodies waiting on the other side of a rock or a door for you. Alright, there is a key. Let's go bomb these rocks to get it. We're gonna do the same for down here for this, bomb-proof... not bomb-proof chest? I don't know what you'd call it. Plus, we found a secret room. We picked up a card, the Empress. May your rage bring power. I like that. Alright, the secret room is pretty lame though, it's just a fly poop and two fires. I don't know if it's worth it to blow up. Actually, it is worth it to blow up this right here because it blows up our shopkeeper, plus gives us access to the store for free. So let's go pick up our key here anyway. Awesome, let's go in here. Go into our shop for free. Oh, so what do we want to get in here? So here's something that's kind of cool. This is like, I think it's called, I don't know if it's pay to play or what, we'll check it out in a second. But it allows you to enter locked rooms with just a coin. It is pay to play. Instead of needing to use, what am I thinking of? Instead of needing to use a key to get in, which obviously we've seen that keys are a problem today. So let's bomb the shopkeeper and switch this up a little bit. Whoa, what are we gonna take here? So many great things. Okay, we're gonna buy two things here. Good Lord, just let me kill you, spider. Thank you. We're going to pick up a bomb, it's 2 cents. We're also going to pick up this Hive Mind. So whenever we get spiders and flies on, they're going to be huge. We're going to blow up this again since we have enough to buy another OP item. This is Deep Pockets up here. So I think this allows me to hold 2 trinkets. We haven't had any trinkets yet, so we're going to blow this up again. I know. Okay, so this is a pill generator, and this right here is a Fanny Pack. So we're going to pick up Fanny Packs. I think that drops us some good things here and there. Not exactly sure 100% how it works, but I am totally okay with it. Oh, pay to play also gives me 5 coins back when I picked that up earlier. That's pretty sweet. So the fading pack is like whenever I get hit, there's a chance it'll give me some cool stuff. So that's sweet. I hate these turret things in here. You've taken enough damage today, buddy. No! Get off me! There we go. Alright, we got 2 pills in here. One is, are you a wizard? That sucks. This one is retrovision. That sucks too. Oh no, let's get out of here. Alright, we need to let this wear off. Look at my face, it's so ugly. I have like penny eyes right now. I think that's because I have the pay to play. Get out of here, and hopefully by the time we get back to the boss, our wizard status will have gone away. No, just stop. There we go. Let's go fight the haunt. Yuck, the haunt. It could be worse though. The problem is these little ghosties have so much knockback when you hit them. I think I've hit them 6 times. Yeah, I think 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Whoa. Come here. I was trying to keep track. I think it might be 7 shots I had to hit them each. I was trying to keep track of how many I had to hit. I was hitting them, but I got distracted and lost. Retrovision is excellent. Yeah. Spit out your grossness. Yeah. I have a water bottle today sitting right in front of the screen that shows the bar that shows it. Oh shoot, shows his health, and it's kind of sad that I can't see where his health is. So I'm just blindly killing this guy. You guys can see where his health is, but I can't right now. I'm too nervous to reach my hand on there and pick up my water bottle. There we go. Full health again, and now we have our PJs. You feel cozy? Got 4 soul hearts for that, and that's amazing. All right, let's go downstairs, guys. I think we've covered this room, this level. We're set. Doom, the catacombs won. Gluttony in a tiny room, sure. Gotta be careful, he's gonna send out those little shots there. Yep. We need to try to get him to, ooh. I'd rather have him spraying his stuff, whatever, like that, than shooting out his little shots at us, because I can't always move from them easily. Alright, so he gave us a battery and 2 hearts. The battery's kind of nice if we want to go back and get more void items later. Whew! Alright, these are, I think, they actually called, like, 1 tooth, is that right? 1 tooth. Oh! Because they only have 1 tooth, and I can see that now, it's cute. Well, if they weren't trying to kill me, that'd be even cuter. Alright, KKK. Just die. There we go. Got a sack, and I like that. I'll take a coin, a key, and a card. The card is Ace of Diamonds. Convert all to coins, basically. We'll hang on to that for later. Here's our treasure room. Ooh, there's a black syringe in here that's pointed upwards. Need to see what that is. And see if it's worth taking damage to go pick up. I'm just going to clear out these fires. We'll come back to this room. Other than that, there's a remote detonator, TNT. Yeah, that's it. Let me check with my Wikipedia to see what this is real quick. See if we want to pick this up. Alright, this is, each tier has now a small chance to be needle, and so it deals 3 times your tier damage. If a needle hits a non-boss enemy, you will instantly kill it and explode it into a circle of 10 more needles. Oh my god, this is a great pickup. What is this called? Oh, Euthanasia. We'll take it. We'll take it, faux show. Now we just need to up our luck somehow. I don't know how to do that without just getting lucky. Ooh. Oh, there's a needle. I saw one. I saw one. My dog is so vocal today. I think doing my recordings even earlier than I have been makes her extra excited to take part in these videos. Lucy. This room sucks, man. How do I kill these things? Oh, I just like ran right into that. Come here, fat bat. Come here, fat bat. Come here, tube socks. We're gonna try to single these things off, doing 1 at a time. Oh man, that was lame. At least I got a free coin from it. And a free bomb from that one. Goodness. Alright, come here, tube sock. Fat bat, you're up next, buddy. Oh, did you see that? That was amazing. I hit him with the needle. That's cool. Him too. Ah, that's such a great pickup. I'm so happy with it. All right, let's go into, now how much money for the shop? Let's wait and see if we get some more funds before we go in there. So effectively, if I hit one of these guys with a needle, it's like Tammy's head. Oh, you see that? That's pretty great. Okay, we picked up the Hierophant, which is great. 2 soul hearts. Oh, baby. Now we're going to pick up our Empress again. We need to remember to use that. I think we'll use that when we get to a boss level that's harder. For now, we're going to go up to these other rooms. We got a Globetrotter in here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Nothing? Nothing for killing him? All right, room. Oh, these little spiders that are annoying. I think I've got more of them in here. I really hate spiders. Oh, I swear that hit him. Alright. Oh, whoa, there, buddy. Calm down. That was rude of you, too. That was so rude of you. My shot range is not great. At least my shot speed is not that great. I hit him 3 times. 4, 5, 6. Ooh! Come here, guys. Come here. Come here. Come here. Yep, yep. Okay, now I got a little tube sock. This is a long room to things to kill. 2 of these in a row? Or 3 of these? 2 out of the past 3 have been really annoying to kill. Alright, so do we get a coin? Not bad. We get a couple more coins, we can go into the shop here. Alright, got rid of him, the wall hugger. Get rid of the globetrotter. Other wall hugger dead, got a key. Bravo. Oh, sweet, there's a rainbow poop over there we can go maybe kill if we need to later. Got the... Oh, these guys are ridiculous. I don't even know what to call these guys. The tummy surprise? Oh, these euthanasia shots are amazing. Amazing, I tell you. I wish I could shoot more of them, though. Alright, got a bomb in here. That's kind of nice. We still need 2 more coins to be able to go buy something nice at the shop. Oh, that hurt. We got another coin though for it. Worth it, maybe? Maybe. There we go. Finish time. Got a bomb. Going upstairs here. A room full of little flies to kill. Not too bad. Or big flies. Blood flies. Boop, 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 boop. There we go, got a card in here. The card is the stars. Many times we use IR. Yes, we'll use that right now. Oh, we've already not worth it. We already were in there. Let's go back over here, pick up our other card. Do we want to go use this room real quick where we take damage going in? Yes, I believe we do. What's in here? Oh, a troll bomb, that's cute. And 2 pills. The pills are, one makes you small, I like that, and I'm drowsy. It knows me so well. Look though, because it took damage leaving that room, we picked up a couple of bombs. That's kind of nice. We just had one more coin. One more coin. Maybe we'll get one from fighting the boss because we'll take damage, likely. Let's go in here. Let's pick up our card for the Empress that we dropped. Oh, it's Reg Mega. We are definitely using this in here. Oof. Oof. Why do we have to fight this guy? So unfair, life. So unfair. Oh, shoot. See, these guys just jumping wherever they want. No one likes you. No one likes you. No one likes you. I need to shoot out more needles. Come on. Shoot more needles, buddy. I know you want to. Shoot more needles. Like an inner city issue, shoot more needles. He's not shooting very many needles, you guys see this? Oh, I've got half a heart drop when I got hit there, that's kind of nice. Only it could have been a coin. Only. These things will not leave me alone. Leave me alone, Smoker Scoff. Oh, goodness. So many things happening in this room right now. Oh, that needle hit him fair square in the face and that was so nice. Okay, now he's gonna get rid of his little minion over here. We are picking up a safety pin, which I think is tears up, which actually we kind of need right now. So we're not gonna use our void for it. Because I need it, yeah. Let's get that. We only have 6 coins, we're going downstairs. Boop. We're missing out on our shop in this level. That sucks. Alright, let's see what life has to offer us here. Ooh, an arcade, we have 6 coins again, so not much there. We can go in here and blow some stuff up, though. Ooh, plus there are coins in here. Let's blow up this guy right there. Yes. Look at all the money we're picking up. Definitely a shop level for us. Watch it be a greed level, though. So if we go into the shop, it's going to be greed. That's my luck. We have 31 coins. I have to buy a bunch of good stuff. Oh, even more coins up there if we want later. Okay. Come on, Tube Socks. We need to kill this guy because he's a Tube Socks spawner. The blue ones at that, not even just the regular white ones. Whew. Come on, Tube Socks. Well, this guy spawns flies, and flies are okay. We still want these Tube Socks to be everywhere. Come on, crybabies. Come on, crybabies. Come here from mama. There we go. Got rid of the Tube Sock spawners. Now I gotta get rid of the Tube Socks. Almost, almost. Ouch, that hurts. Come here, Tube Socks. Come here. I know there's one of you over here. Just hiding out, thinking you're gonna be okay. Haha, you're not. You're not. We got no drops for this room? That sucks. Alright. Fat bats galore. Three fat bats. Oh my goodness. This is gonna take forever. Let's get them up here if we can. They like curved a turn to get to you so that you can't like make a straight line to you. They have to be like, oh, let's go another direction. Brr, take that. Take that fart in your face. Yes, yes, yes. One more to go. There we go. Ooh, we got a soul heart. We'll take that. Let's go in here to the treasure room. Ooh, we pick up... This is a relic in here, which is super nice. So the relic will give you a soul heart after every four rooms, which is super nice. Alright, come on. Ouch, ouch, Felicia. I didn't ask for that. A red Felicia up here. The ragey Felicia. Oh, red heart. Thank you, ragey Felicia. Oh, spiders. No, I hate spiders. What the hell? All right. We'll just do that and end that room. That's done. That's fine. Let's go to the shop here and spend some of our money. It's a shop. It's a regular shop. But the thing is, there's not good stuff in here, but there's a shopkeeper we can blow up. Ooh, we found a secret room. Worth it. All right, troll bombs. Give me more money. Thank you. Let's blow up these things because we can. Doot, doot, doot. All right, now we have in here... I don't know if this is a good pill or not. Let's pick it up anyway. One makes you small. Sure. Decent pill. We'll pick up this soul heart here. And why not pick up the bomb while we're at it? There's a curse in here. I'm not going to pick up the curse. I don't always like curses. I mean, I never like curses. I don't know what I'm saying. All right, we got another soul heart in here. That's sweet. Let's go over here. Got some 6 meat cubes to take care of in here. They shouldn't be too bad. Oh, we hit him with a needle. I need some more luck. I really want to shoot out more needles. Come on, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Ow! I got a coin in here for the shop that had crappy stuff in it for us. This room's gonna take a while. Oh, wait, this room has, remember, these black turds in the middle. And they will do a little bit of damage to everything in the room. So if we kill out both of them, most of our flies are gonna be near death. They're gonna be like 1 or 2 hits away from death. And that's pretty sweet. Sweet. Come here, Tube Sock. There we go. Alright, now what else do we have to kill in here? Oh, there's one more Tube Sock down here. I see. Bravo. Kill this fly and kill off the poops and we're good in this room. Boop. Alright, so this room on the left has just the boss room attached to it. Let's go check that we finished up all the other rooms really quickly. Then we will come back here and fight the boss. The boss. Oof. This music is so calming today. Just kidding. It will be really bad, I think, here in a bit. Some wall huggers, I can handle these. Ouch! Nobody asked for you guys. How come this guy's still alive? Alright, there we go. Whew. Go up here. That's a sacrifice room. I don't want to do that. I don't think we have enough hearts. We may, but I don't want to risk it at all. Oh, there's still a room over here we need to get. 8. Let's do it. Let's do it, little Isaac. That needle is amazing, you guys. Let's come on, Co. Go. Just die. Just die, you mushroom. Oh, we got another soul heart? I'm in love today with this game. Alright, let's go fight the boss now. We're still rather weak. Our shot is only at 3.5 damage. Pretty low, but we'll get there eventually. We don't want to pick up anything in there. That's cool. Go over here. All the way back to the boss room. I'm so tiny. This cross is the same size as me. I know, Apollyon. boss room. Gertie, we can handle this. More flies. Whoa, this is an active Gertie. Let's kill off these things real quick. Ooh, I think that should have hit me. Oh well. Alright, now we can fight Gertie pretty easily. Oh, come on. Come on, Gertie. I've done like hardly any damage to you. There we go, now I can do damage to you. Have some fart in your face. Yes, Gertie, die, Gertie. Not more of these balls. Get your balls out of here, Gertie. Or I will. Come on, she's not even half health yet. Gertie, goodness, girl. There's some things to talk about with you. Okay, now she's a little lower than half health, finally. The sack of pile of meat. Jabba the Hutt. Okay, Gertie. Come here, buddy. Come here. Quarter of her health left. Alright. Just me drilling there with all these shots. Ridiculous. Come on, Gertie. Oh, more balls in my face. Wah! No! Oh, freaky though. Thank you. Alright, got it. One more fly to take care of. We did it, guys. This is a blue cap, which is great. I'm okay with that. Oh, there it is. I was like, where's this? There's a double room. I heard it. Alright, he's got three chests in here for us, which are, for me, are the better devil rooms because you don't have to spend any money. Oh, my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's pick up this one. Oh, this is the cursed charge shot, I believe, or whatever. It's not mom's pearl, because it's gray one, and I think the gray one is a bad one, right? Oof. The perfect circle is bad. Yeah, I think that's a perfect circle. I would imagine so. So we're not going to pick up that one. Oof. It's so hard to remember which one is which. The mom's pearl, or like the pearl, or the whatever, the charge shot that I hate. You know what I'm talking about. You guys know. Oh, jumping babies. Shoot your needle at him. Shoot a needle. Shoot a needle. Oh, he missed the needle. He jumped away. What a jerk. Oh, I could have avoided it. You're right. My bad. Too late now. Alright, good deal here. I keep forgetting about my void thing. Yeah, it was a bad one, so luckily I didn't pick it up even. Okay, Mom's hands, let's do this. Let's have this fight. Oh man, I missed killing it by like one shot. There we go. Got a free bomb, sweet. Let's get out of here. Go downstairs. Room full of boners in a tiny room. Goodness, you little turret. Turd. Alright, got a key out of that room. Let's go downstairs here to a Lego Tetris room. Oh my goodness, these guys are crazy. Flies are not bad unless they're crazy like that. Alright, we can handle this. We can handle it. Oh, I hit one with a euthanasia shot. Alright, come on. Come on, corn spawners. I gotta kill the source of these flies first. However, I'm having a hard time getting over to them. Got none of those hits hit him. None of those shots hit him. Come here, come here, come here. There we go. There we go. So I could blow up these blue flames in hopes that I get a soul heart, which I might... Nah, I can't reach those anyway. Can't reach them anyway. Alright, this one's an exchange for a key, so we're gonna take that. Blow it up right here. No soul hearts. No soul hearts. These spiders suck. Hopefully I can get a shot in them because they kind of just sit there, which is nice. But I'm not shooting any of my euthanasia shots, and that sucks. Come on. Shoot a needle, buddy. Shoot a needle. Too late now, anyway. Now he's going to shoot a needle like the first shot I take, right? No, just kidding. All right. Go here to the left, this tall room. Brains. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Ouch. Come here, brains. You guys are like too green for this game. They need to be like a more of a neon green color for this game than that green color that they are. Come here, just chase me down. Let's go, let's go. We got this. There we go. One more to kill and we got this. Bravo, full health again. Love it. Got like three bombs in here. That's nice too. Let's go to the left. Two boners. Ah, but I got a soul heart when I got hit by one. Alright, come here, come here, come here. There we go. Bravo, let's go downstairs first. Void portals, portal spawner thingy, whatever. Done, easy peasy. That euthanasia shot rarely comes up, but when it does, it's super powerful. I don't really like these rooms where you don't have much option of where to go to get away from things, and then you just kind of get cornered by everything and you have to take damage pretty much. Unless you have like magic powers. Sometimes I feel like I do have magic powers, so it's like you avoid things and get lucky, but at the end of the day, typically I do take damage from these strange, crappy rooms where I can't fly. Ooh, 1.5 soul hearts? Yeah, that was a great pickup. Oh, the things I hate. Well, that was nice. They died pretty easily. Let's go over here. I think there might be a secret room right here. Yep. Bravo. Stupid secret room. Not worth it. All right. Fine. Fine. Let's go over here. Oh, belly blasters. Come here. 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 Almost dead, almost dead. Yes. I got 2 free bombs. We're getting like almost humble bundle pickups, so like meaning that we get like almost 2 drops for every room we're doing, which is nice. But not quite tumble like 2 drops. It's close though. Alright, there's a bomb in here that I haven't picked up. It's left corner, we're not gonna use. Let's go into this room right here. We still need our storks, we haven't fought mom yet, and I wanna make sure that we use our money up before we end this run. I got a key. Sweet. We'll take some damage going in here. Oof. Oh, well, that sucked. Good thing we didn't get hit, though. For pro. Got another soul heart. I love that. And 2 pills. This pill is bad gas. And perks. Which is used wasted on that room. Alright. These guys suck because they spawn spiders. And it makes a cool sound though, but they spawn spiders and that's not fun. Alright, got a soul heart and rosary beads, so that's faith up, we'll take that. I think the faith up gives us a better chance probably to spawn an angel room in the end over a Satan room. I'm not quite sure, but I think that's what it does. That guy right there dropped us a pill, so we're gonna pick that up here in a bit and see what it is. After we take damage, because we have no other choice. These black ones, remember, when they get down to the little meat wad thingy, will also spawn a spider, so you gotta kill them off first if you can. Unlike what I did. Alright, we have full health again, plus 2.5 soul hearts, and this pill is Percs. We take it down here with us. Let's pull up this guy. We're in the shop. We have a nightlight in here. The nightlight's not a great pickup, but we're gonna probably take it anyway because we don't have many more rooms that we can actually use it in. This right here is a blank card for card mimic. We're going to put it back down here on a pedestal, and we're gonna pick it up with our void here in a second. We're also picking up the nightlight because why not? Let's have it. Okay, let's see, what else can we get here? What's this card? This is a credit card, charge it. which would be nice, but I think this might be our last level with a store. Oops. Meant to pick up this. Void. Boop. Alright. We now have nothing in there that we really need, so let's go over here to our treasure room, which has the game kit in it. So we're going to put the game kit back down. Hopefully we will get... hopefully when we get our void back up, we'll come back and pick up that game kit. It's kind of a cool pickup. All right, let's go up here. I don't think we're gonna find a battery before the boss world though. Let's see. The credit card's kind of nice, it looks like, but I'm gonna leave it there in hopes of using Percs real quick first. Whoa, did you guys see that? I thought I hit him with the euthanasia needle and it didn't do anything. Maybe because he's a little boss and bosses don't have that. Ooh, the secret room. Look at us. We got lucky. Lucky us. Are there any Percs for picking up the nightlight besides just having a light in front of you? We need to figure that out. The nightlight. Is it worth it? Oh, let's pull up this guy. Oh, all the coins. We're so rich. We're so rich. Go down here. Oof. A nightlight removes curse of darkness or current floor. It picked up on a floor where the curse is active. Oh. So I guess really having the nightlight does nothing for us. We just had some coins we needed to spend, so not a big deal. We're not going to have enough to pick up our game kid with our void whatever. So let's go over here, fight the boss level, get out of here. Get out of here. I also need to look up what Percs pill does again. I'm not quite sure. Whoop. I just used it in here in the boss level. Don't know if that's good or bad. Whoof. These little gishes. Fighting the big gish. The little gishes are kind of annoying today. This guy has only about 2/3 of his health left. It still is taking a while to kill him off today because I'm getting distracted. Alright. Oh, that's nice. So the wafer effect that I have right now from the Percs means that all damage I take is only half heart damage instead of full heart, which sometimes against the boss you do take full heart damage, so this is kind of nice. There we go. Come on, half elf. You can do it, buddy. You can do it, Isaac. You can do it, Isaac. Come on. Ouch. Come on, Gish, just let me kill you, please. You're just like a bullet sponge. Alright, come on, let me kill you, please. My tears just need to hit your body. Over and over. And just do so much damage, please. Yes, okay, Gish is dead. All the little Gishes are now dead, too. We picked up Gish. Little Gish, sticky friend, which is alright. An alright pickup. Alright, let's go in here. We don't have enough to go pick up our game kit, and that sucks with our void. That's alright, let's go downstairs. Oh, we should have gone back to pick up that card. Oh well. My bad. Ah! Ah! Oh, look at battery. We'll not pick that up because we actually can wait and pick that up in a few rooms and use it over again. Which I'd be better off. These little turret devil things, I hate them. No! Okay, we got a key in here. Two pills and two spiders. Let's kill the spiders first. See what these pills are. There's a Percs pill and a Horf pill. Alright, good deal. Let's go up here. Got a free coin. Yes, we have plenty of keys. Let's do this. What is this? Stem cell regen. Sure. Not sure how fast that regens, but we'll take it. Let's blow up these while we're here. Ooh, soul heart. Soul heart. What are the chances we'll get a soul heart here? Very little. Very low, probably. Yep. Oh! Three soul hearts. That's a great room. We'll take that. Very much worth those coins, those bombs. Ouch! 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 I'm not in the mood to kill these Koopa Troopers today. Oh well. Oh, free bombs. Thank you. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Come here, boners. Nobody likes you. Boners keep doing so much damage to me and I can't stop it. Can't stop the music. Sweet. Hearts that we don't need. Alright, let's go upstairs here. Oh, mom's hands are gonna fall down on me. All three of them at once? And then the fourth one. Goodness. They're all three at once again. Get rid of them. Sweet, that was easy. A lot easier than I anticipated after hearing the mom's laugh. Can't get that key, that coin anyway. Oh man, this room's gonna suck. We're gonna use our Percs pill in here just because I anticipate taking lots of damage. Yep, tons of damage, see? Good night. So this level knew that I'm gonna need a lot of health soon, so it gave me all these hearts back here. Time to go pick up some hearts, guys. Got a soul heart, that's nice. Thank you, Relic. Alright, go get our hearts back here. Oop, full health again, maybe? There we go. His hearts don't want to touch me. Look at that. They like ran away from me. Like, I'm not going to be here in a second. You're going to waste it. You're going to waste me. Oof. Oof. We're going to take damage here. Nothing we can do about it. Alright. Come on. Let's let this floor dry up a little bit. Then we'll go take care of this. There we go. Alright guys, we have a couple more rooms to go get in this level, let's go do it. I think then we'd probably fight Mom, is my guess. Whew. Okay, done with that room too. Alright, here are our stores. Oh man, might be our last chance to have a store and we get greed, as usual. Come on. Come on, game. Don't hate me this much. I can really use a needle right now. Sound like a drug addict, but that's cool. Alright, little monstro. You die too. Some bombs and tons of coins that we can't use. Alright, go up here to our treasure room. Oh, this is a nice fly. Let's pick up this guy. This is the Friendzone fly. So he kind of hangs out like a radius around me like that, and he just flies around and kills things. I like it. Let's go double check over here. We're missing a few rooms. Poof. Alright, over here. So the stem cell's gonna heal me a half red heart after traveling down to the next floor. Okay. It's not a great thing, but it's not horrible. We usually don't need health at that point. Rarely do we need health at that point, but it's okay. Ooh, an arcade. Finally, a place we can spend our money. Yes, come on, boner. Just die. Just die, boner. One more boner to kill. Yes. Got a bomb here. Let's go up to the arcade. Let's go blow this up, and then we'll go spend our money. 31 coins worth of money. Let's do it. Yes, come on. Ooh, lots of hearts. Stars, rainbows. Ooh, a soul heart. Yes, we'll take that. Keys, okay, why not? More coins to spend. We're gonna walk out of here with more money than we had when we came in. Oh, okay, thanks. A little late for that, but whatever, thanks. Spend all the money, Isaac, you can do it. Look at all the hearts you've got here, buddy. More money. We don't even have luck and we're getting all these good things out of here. I think every time we're doing this, we're winning, right? Almost? Oh my goodness, got a pill. Another pill. More coins. More coins. Good lord. More keys. More hearts. More coins. Oh, we got a dollar. Good lord. A dollar and nowhere to spend it. Our luck. Hematemesis. Alright, so we have tons of hearts to pick up anyway, so it's not a horrible thing. That's a bad pill. This pill is Vurp, so it gave us another hematemesis. Thanks. Thanks a lot, game. Hematemesis can be useful if you are really low on health and you just need like one or two hearts. There, that's great, but we don't really need it right now. Come on, boners. This is a room full of boners. Not discriminating either. It's a room full of black boners. This game accepts boners of all colors. There we go. Those guys blew up on each other. That's cute. God. Alright. One more. Is that it? Yes. Thank God. Alright, now we're going to go into this room. This is a double locked room. See what it can be. It is a 5-pip die room, so we need to see what that's gonna give us. 5-pip die. Oh, don't know if any of this is worth picking up, so we're gonna leave that in there until we figure out what the 5-pip die room does. Okay. Go up here and double check up here, make sure you're not missing anything. The 5-pip rerolls and restarts the current floor. No. Oh, wait. Nah, man. We have plenty of stuff. We don't even need this stuff. So what? We don't want to redo this whole one. Yeah, but the store's not going to give us anything but another greed, probably. Right? So I don't know if it's worth rerolling and doing this thing all over again. Plus, this is a very large level. Let's just move on. Woo! Woo! Alright. Nothing in here worth picking up with my void. So let's go over here and go to the boss level. I guess we're going to fight the boss. It's mom time, I think. There we go. Ooh, it's a weird mom, too. She's blue. I'm not sure what that means. Is she, like, extra strong or something? We farted on mom's leg. That felt good. Lots of spiders in here. I'm not a fan of this. What? Ah! Oh, these spiders are wrecking me, man. Had spiders everywhere. What kind of level is this? This is like HOOOSK. We're gonna find things you hate the most. Put them in there with mom. So you just get wrecked. What? Hardly any damage has been done to mom. This sucks. Probably because it's been full of spiders the whole time and I've got to like clean out all these spiders every time. Mom's still got like 2/3 of her health. Getting like one shot on her. My shot speed is really slow right now, it seems. Alright. Come on, mom. Keep stomping so I can kill you. There's no more spiders, please. Isaac. And we're gonna use hit one more time. We're gonna use Hematemesis. See if we can get some health back. That might be the way to do it. What, ma'am? No more spiders, I asked, please. No more spiders, please. No more spiders, please. Every time I say that, it spawns a new spider. And these big ones too, so I've got to kill them like three times, not just once. What? I'm Apollyon too, by the way. Isaac was the last kid you killed. Hematemesis. That would be like no good. Alright, blah 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 blah. Let's just kill mom. Oh, spiders, no! Nobody likes you, spiders. This is like the longest it's ever taken me to kill mom. Feels like. What? 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 Good lord. You guys die, please die. I just want to kill mom! Please! What? No! Come on, mom, you're almost dead. Please! Just let it happen. Let it happen! Smoker's cough. What? No, 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 no. This is a really weird level of against mom. Oh my god, thank god. That took forever to kill her. There's still a spider spawner left. Oof. Alright, guys, we're gonna use this. We're gonna pick up Polaroid. Alright, fine, fine, fine. Oof, let's go downstairs. That was a hard fight. Blue Mom. The very summons more often and only summons various types of enemies added in the Wrath of the Lamb expansion. Yeah, that was slacked, man. Alright. Now we're in mom's body, and we don't have much health left. Mini much health. This room shouldn't be too hard, as long as we aren't stupid. But we are sometimes. Alright, let's kill this. One makes you small, we'll be even tinier. Sure, why not? Got another soul heart, which is nice. Let's go up here. The left. Gurglings. Nobody likes you, Gurgling. Just go away. We need more damage. We're still rocking the 3.5 damage. This is gonna take... I mean, it takes us forever to kill everything. Alright. These guys aren't bad. Just gotta kill them while they're in the air, basically. Before they hurt you. Bravo. We don't need that key. Let's keep going. We've got Nutella in here. Oof. These guys suck. Ah! I couldn't even see where Isaac was. I think I'm getting too small sometimes with Isaac. And I can't see where he actually is. Or Apollyon. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry, buddy. Not Isaac. Alright, I don't need that battery for now. Let's go upstairs next. Okay. Let's go downstairs next. Oof. One more wall hugger to get. Hey, you blew your wall hug stuff way too early. Oof. Okay, we got nothing we can really use in here. Let's go over here to the right. You're gonna go up next. Oof. Oof. No, you keep spawning crappy things, man. This room sucks. I have a feeling we're gonna be dead soon, and that's okay. I don't even know where Isaac is. Apollyon, whatever his name is. I keep looking at my Gish and thinking that's me, but it's not me. Oh, baby, come on. Come on. Come on, just die. Just die. Yes, okay. Soul heart, yes. Up here, we have hardly any health left because I keep running into stupid things. So confusing. Alright, we can stand up here and let them take tons of damage as they run into us. Now we're gonna do the same thing down here. There we go. What's this? Rib of the Greed. Nothing. Trying to pick up stem cell again. If anything, that'll help us a little bit somewhere. No. I can't kill everything else because you're getting my way. One more hit and we're dead. I can't even see where Isaac is. Oh, we made it through a room. Oh, thank God. Okay, this is so dangerous. No, not the these things. Oh my goodness, this is ridiculous. Half a heart left, guys. Half a heart left. Oh no. These guys are gonna trap me in the corner. Oh, split apart. Double the enemies. God. Alright, we got this. How are we still alive? Oh, we got a slow heart. Now I can get hit twice. Yay. Alright, let's go up to the small room. Oh no. How are we gonna do this? How are we gonna handle this room? With precision, strength, violence, momentum, and speed. How do we avoid getting hit by myself? Let's do this. Surefire way. Oh, no. Shit. I don't know how to do this. Oh, well, I guess that works. Oh, man, guys. We're one hit away from dying. There's a big room right here. Not a good sign. Oh, so much concentration at this level. Oh man, don't die to that. Right, one more thing to kill. I don't even know what these are. These are like ugly brains? I don't know. Probably more realistic looking brains than the other ones. Who knows? Not me. Not I, said the cat. Oof, got a bomb. We're getting no hearts for killing off these huge rooms. Okay. Going up here. The left this time. Please give us a heart. Alright, poops. Heart, please. Heart. Come on. let's go see if there's a secret room off of this one, though. Nope, no secret room. Looks like our boss room is a double wide trailer one. Whatever that is. Oh, we didn't even make it there. Probably not, huh? I don't even know where our super secret room's gonna be. At this point, we are just screwed, guys. Oh well, it's been a fun run. Alright, where is this guy? This room down here? The right. This just wants us to go fight the boss with our low health, doesn't it? This is like begging us to. Alright guys, here goes. We're gonna go fight the boss with half a heart. Good lord. And it's Loki. In a room full of spikes. This sucks. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be just a mess. This is just a mess waiting to happen. What in the world is this room? I don't know where I am. Oh my god, I couldn't find where I was. You guys, that was horrible. But our rank indicates that we did better than most people on today. So we'll take it. This has been a fun run today, guys. February 24, 2017. Be sure to come check out my other videos coming up soon this weekend for my Steam challenge that I'm doing. I'm also streaming them every night on twitch.tv/HOOSK. I'll see you guys later.